everybody. This is Mr. Fitchies, or Brian, as you know me. This game right here, my friends and I used to play my land quite a bit. This game is pretty awesome.
Hi, Sam. No, don't look around. It's me, Nettie.
Nettie?
Natrixa. But Nettie to my friends.
Natrixa! Nettie! You can talk!
Yes, it's a bit complicated. Let's just say that it has something to do with having a bigger game budget.
What game budget?
Just kidding. Anyway, I'm here to help you as much as I can. Find a few more of those blue guys and make them talk. Maybe I'll be able to translate what they're saying.
Yeah, so this game has a real lot hidden in it. Like a real, real lot. But this game's a blast too. I just have to remember which button picks up things. Real lot of hidden stuff in this game, like for example this basketball net. I don't know if you guys can actually see the net. Yeah, there it is. I don't know why it's glowing. But there's all kinds of hidden stuff in this game. You can I assume if you could find the a soccer net, you'd probably get something for shooting this ball into it. But if you look around, there's a real lot of stuff hidden in this game. And right now, the game may seem all happy and everything. It gets like really crazy.
Hello?
I know the graphics in this game are a bit outdated right now, but my friends and I were playing this, man, this was like top of the line. Awesome. I mean, it's still a blast to play. For example, you can pretty much destroy any tree you see.
Through the narrow canyon.
Yes, sir! Ma'am?
I'm glad to see that teleportation didn't make you rusty.
Nice warm-up!
Oh.
right after about this point, the game starts to get really crazy.
Put some weight on the mechanism and the door will open.
This is where the game gets really crazy.
Go over the hill. You can use Dino to travel faster.
Come here, horsey. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Oh, I fried that chicken. Oops. Like I said, this game's got a lot of secrets in it, so, for example, this right here, although I killed the chicken by accident, I think if you get the chicken and the gold, you get something. I turned the poor thing into a fried chicken. Look around enough, you'll see if you blow things up and you open things, you'll find a real lot of hidden stuff. I know there's something around here because I found it before in the years ago when we used to play on the computer. Hoping I could find it. There's a secret passage around here somewhere. On one of these walls over here. Might be further down. Probably have to get past the bad guys in this area.
And jump into its mouth.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
I think after I beat all these guys, I'm gonna be able to find that secret I was talking about.
I'm a big dumb barbarian. I have a god called Crom. Beware my axe. Sheesh. Magic axe? What kind of pansy weapon is that?
I think that secret is over here somewhere. I think it is. I know it was a long one, these walls. Oh, I found it.
Super shortcut secret has been found.
That's what I mean by secrets in this game. They're hidden all over the place. Watch how crazy this is. A super gigantic dinosaur. Although I wish I had this earlier. Not that's gonna help me right now, because I'm gonna have to go through that, and I don't think my dinosaur will fit. See what happens if I try to walk through here. It's gonna probably disappear. Yep, disappeared.
Vamos! Yoo-hoo!
Hey! Wait! I can't understand a bloody word they're saying.
Sam, we need to find the Simba village and contact their chief. You should use the bridge.
If I can recall, this area has actually quite a few secrets in it, too. I was going to see if I could find them. Part of one of the secrets. I just gotta remember where the heck to put it. Oops. Oh man,
the river looks too dangerous for swimming.
I can't believe I actually got killed.
Use a bridge.
Thank you.
apparently found a secret where I blew up the dynamite, but not sure how that helped.
Don't worry, it's done.
Yes.
Follow me.
So I'll see if I can continue this another night. I actually have to go to bed right now, but I do hope you guys have a great rest of the night. And whoever is watching, thanks for watching.